It's the first week of 2024, so I've stacked my shelf with some intriguing design books. One of them is Steal Like an Artist. I finished the book pretty quickly and expected myself to have a pat on the back sort of a moment, but it surprisingly left with an empty feeling because of flipping through it very quickly. But why? This is called consumer guilt or effort justification. This reminded me of an intriguing story from the 1950s about the Betty Crocker's cake mix campaign. You see, back then, Betty Crocker introduced a cake mix that was revolutionary. All it needed was water and voila, you had the perfect cake. But women didn't buy it. It sounds like a great product, requires very less effort. Why would they not buy it? Because it was too easy. They felt guilty for not putting in enough effort. So Betty Crocker did something clever. They changed the recipe slightly, requiring for a fresh egg to be added. It was a small change, but it made a huge difference. Adding that egg made women feel more involved, like they were actually baking, which eliminated the guilt and skyrocketed sales. As I flipped through Steal Like an Artist, I realized that I was longing for that add an egg moment. So I decided to create my own add an egg moment. In the book, the author quotes a lot of popular people. So my egg for this book was to research these people that were quoted in the book and just figure out what they had done, what were they popular for, what was their body of work like. What do you think about this way of reading a book?